Musical context, quick lesson number two. Guitar World says that Prince Harry might be a jazz player, but that's probably not the case. In my previous reel, we defined Prince Harry's chord as A minor 7 flat 5. But if you just play the notes on the 4th string, 3rd string, and 2nd string, you can think of this as the first inversion of C minor, or C minor over E flat. And this works much better in a pop context, like this. Make sure to follow.